What is up, it's Mikey, and today we're gonna talk about legendary marks. And as you know, the max you can hold is 200, but I'm actually holding over 350. Would you like to know more? So the way that we're going about this is through legendary items. As you guys know, when you dismantle them, you get 3 marks. But if you level them out to about the 80% mark, all right, this is what it looks like right here. We're gonna go ahead and level that up and dismantle it, and we get 5 marks, 2 extra ones. And here is what my vault looks like. I've got all of these legendary weapons. They're all maxed out pretty much to 80%. I don't really want a lot of these, and each one represents 5 marks. Same thing goes for my gear. All this armor, it's useless, but it's all leveled up. Same thing goes for my general stuff. You know, these artifacts here I'll never need, a couple of ghosts, and all of those represent 5 marks. So what's a fast way to level up all these things? And on my live streams, a lot of people always see me carrying a bunch of bounties. I always tell you guys, you should always have bounties on you all the time. One of the fastest ways to level up, and one of the fastest ways to level up all your gear. So ideally, you want to have a bunch of bounties once you have all the weapons and gear, things that you want to level up, and just unleash all of them once you have popped telemetries. Okay, that's the first step. Once we got all our bounties, once we've got gear that we want to level up, let's pop some telemetries. If you have focus lights from the Red Bull promotion, definitely pop that, and then we can just go ahead, do all the bounties. Pop a couple bounties, and you got to just pop over to your character screen and, you know, make sure that once something is near 80%, swap it out for another weapon, all right? Because you don't want to waste that XP. We're constantly going to keep attention to our weapons and gear, so that way once something is near the 80% mark, we swap it out for something else. What happens when you're out of bounties and stuff? Easy. That's what we could use motes of light for. If you hover over mote of light, you can use it, and when you use that, it acts just like a bounty, and we could just keep on going, taking advantage of while all our telemetries are up. Okay, so like right here, you see my sniper is pretty much done. I'm going to swap over to this sidearm, and just constantly, you know, every 5 motes of light or so, I would say head on back to the character screen, check up on all your stuff, move those little bubbles around because they kind of cover up that last little part. Make sure you hit around that 80% mark and swap it out for something else. Now, it also pays, let's say you run out of legendary stuff to level up, it pays to level up the blue things, because when you dismantle a maxed out blue item, it can give you 2 motes of light, it can give you armor materials or motes of light, and not to mention glimmer. Okay, so really you guys should get out of that habit of dismantling your legendary items when you don't want them. You're like, oh, this pistol sucks, I don't want it. People immediately just dismantle it. Stop doing that. Take the time to hold on to it, level it up, and put it away. Put away for a rainy day when you need some more marks. I mean, unless if you're at sub 100 marks, then hey, go ahead and use it. So this can come in handy because Iron Banner, everything is going to cost you legendary marks. And speaking of which, I will be doing open lobbies and stuff for Iron Banner, definitely live streaming that. So if you want to come hang out and play, definitely follow me on Twitter, Facebook, links down below. Please take 3 seconds to rate the video. See you next time. All right, so on the left side there, we have more Destiny tips, tricks, info, glitches, all kinds of stuff. It's a playlist. I try to keep that updated for you. You can click on the screen or links down below. And on the right side, got the same thing, but for Call of Duty info, tips, tricks, news, all sorts of stuff, you can click on the screen or links down below.